And then exhaling all the way out. And you can exhale through your mouth or through your nose, whichever you prefer. But really taking as much oxygen in. And then on the exhale, after you exhale all the way, see if there's another little bit in there that you can push out. A lot of us tend to inhale deeply and hold on to something that we don't let go of. So take this opportunity to really exhale all the way, get out any stuck energy, stuck air out, so we can really start to move things. And do that two more times. Okay, we have some additional people to welcome. Welcome everybody. So we're starting standing, just taking nice deep belly breaths, feeling the breath as it goes all the way in and feeling the breath as we push it all the way out. Really focusing on getting everything out, not holding on to any part of any stale energy. So as we keep going with this breath, before I start the music, what I'd like you to think about is what intention you would like to set for today's practice. So with your next breath, just bring your hands and your palms together at your heart and set an intention as we begin. Maybe your intention is just to breathe. Maybe it's to find the joy in this practice. Maybe it's to find more joy in every moment of your day. I just finished an online class called Inner Engineering about, and one of the lessons was about present moments and how in every moment we are either happy, sad, or tense. And just becoming more aware of that can allow more happiness and peace into our life. So take this moment to continue to breathe. Feel your body, spread your toes. Maybe you're going to wiggle your feet a little bit as you spread those feet out. Feel those toes in the ground. And we'll get ready to move together. If you'd like to play the music from your own device, again, I'm playing YoFit Yoga from 7-7. So those of you who've been taking this class, we've used this playlist quite a bit. And recognize that Stella will be taking this class with us and may bark occasionally. I'm reminding myself that that's her joy for when I throw this ball and that that's all she really wants. So if I can provide her with that joy, I will do that throughout class. All right, so starting the music again, it's Barefoot Heart Warrior YoFit Yoga and 7-7 is the playlist. I am starting it now. Okay, with me as you stand, let's really open our hearts as we breathe in. And exhale, just let it out. Breathe in. And exhale. Maybe Stella is making you recognize you need to be heard. She definitely wants to be heard and seen. Breathe again. And exhale, one more right here. Take it up. This time, exhale as you take it all the way forward. Beautiful. Breathe in, halfway lengthen. Maybe you're feeling those hamstrings. Bend those knees. Plant those palms on the ground. Step back into high plank. If you need to modify on your knees, do it. Notice I stopped here. I know, right? Feel your strength right now in this position. Spread out your fingers. Make sure your wrists are directly under your shoulders. Lift up through the lowest part of your belly. Push back through your heels. And then feel the difference as you rock forward. And now pull back. Yes. Feel the fire right away. Now, right where you are, I want you to squeeze your inner thighs together. Squeeze your ankles and feel the difference in your support. Lift up and out through your arms and shoulders. Breathe in right here. Exhale as you come forward and slowly lower all the way down to the ground. Slowly, slowly, slowly. All the way down. Woo! Beautiful. Breathe in just a low cobra. Spread those collarbones. Exhale, drop it down. Breathe. Beautiful. And down. One more. Breathe in. Come all the way up onto those knees. Tuck those toes under. Lift it up and back into that downward dog. Right here, pull your chest closer to your thighs and alternate walking that dog, pressing those heels down. Here we go. Push it back. Couple more. On your next exhale, push those heels back as far as you can as you lift your hips to the ceiling. Breathe in, push up onto the balls of your feet. Look between your palms and walk, hop, or float those feet forward. Breathe in and halfway lengthen. Exhale and fold. Yes. Push through your feet and lift all the way up. We've got it. Exhale as you come forward again. Perfect. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant those palms. Step back. We're going to hold it again. Rearrange your body. Yes. Find your strength. Now notice if you're rounding your shoulders, separate. Pull your shoulder blades together and open those collarbones. Let your head be an extension of your spine. Lift through that area 2 inches below your navel. Yes. We are staying. Feel it. Squeeze through those inner thighs, through those glutes. Push back through your heels. Come an inch forward, maybe onto your tippy toes. Pull back through those heels. Forward through those tippy toes. Back through your heels. Let's do it 2 more times. One more time, you got this. And hold it right here. Now, either halfway down or all the way down, elbows close to your sides, breathe in as you lift up into upward dog or low cobra. Exhale as you lift your hips, lifting through the lowest part of that belly, and press those heels down. Woo! Breathe in and out. Pull your chest closer to your thighs. Lift those sit bones, your hips higher. Breathe in and exhale. Next one, breathe in, push up onto the balls of those feet. Bend those knees as you move between your palms. Hop, float, or step forward. Yes. Inhale, halfway. Exhale and fold. Inhale, all the way up. You got this. Let's do it again, guys. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, plant those palms. I'm going to do it again. We're going to hold it. Stay here in this fire. Push up. Maybe you're lifting a little higher through your shoulders. Push through your finger pads. Spread them. Yes, and lift up and out. If your mind is talking to you, that's all right. Find the joy right here in your strength. Pull up through that belly. Let your head be an extension of the spine. Come forward an inch. Maybe you're on your tippy toes. Pull back through those heels. And forward. And back. And forward. One more time. One more forward. And back. This time on your forward. Squeeze those elbows. Chaturanga. Pull up and through. Upward dog. Squeeze your inner thighs together. Squeeze your ankles. Take that pressure off the lower back. Exhale as you pull it up and back. Breathe in. Let's do 3 deep breaths right here. Then we're going to flow through that whole sun egg. And again, breathe. On this one, breathe. Bend those knees. Push up onto the balls of those feet. Hop, step, or float. Breathe in and exhale. Here we go, guys. Lift it up. Breathe. Exhale right away. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, as you plant your hands, hop or step those feet back. Right away, come forward. Exhale, as you squeeze down. Inhale, as you up. And lift, open. Exhale, pull it back. That's it. Inhale, push up onto the balls of the feet. Bend the knees. Take it forward. Lift as you inhale. Exhale and fold. Inhale, push through those feet. Come all the way up. Exhale, we're going down again, guys. Inhale, lift. Exhale, plant those hands, hop or step those feet back. Exhale, as you come down through chaturanga. Inhale, as you come up, upward dog, open your chest. Exhale, pull it back. Yes, inhale, push up on the balls of your feet. Bend your knee. Hop, step or float forward. Breathe as you halfway lengthen. Exhale and fold. Inhale, all the way up. We're going, we're moving now. Exhale, float. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, pop it back. Here we go, all the way through. Breathe in. Exhale, back. You got this. Inhale, push up on the balls of those feet. Bend the knees as you exhale and float forward. And inhale. Exhale. Come back to that breath. You've got this, all the way up. One more through. Let's go. Woo! And up. And exhale. Back and down. Woo! Inhale, up. Exhale, pulling back. Downward facing dog. This time, inhale your right leg to the sky. You got this, guys. Breathe in. Lift that right heel back. Right pinky toe towards the floor. Lift that heel one more inch. Squeeze. Let that head drop between your arms. Breathe. Feel the energy going through those legs. Inhale it up a little bit more. Exhale, knee to nose. Inhale up. Exhale, knee to nose. Lift and round that back. Inhale up. Exhale, knee to nose. This time look between your palms. Plant that right foot there. And open your right arm up, rotating that low lunge. Think about lifting your left hip a little higher, letting that ribcage really rotate to the right. Head is an extension of the spine, or you're dropping it back and really opening that heart. Take that right hand back down to the ground. Spin your left foot to a 45 degree angle and spin that left heel down. We're going to lift up into warrior one. Breathe in, push through your feet. Arms are straight up and drop in. Good, think about getting those hips turned towards the front of your mat. Arms up as you breathe in. Beautiful, take your arms behind you, clasp them, open up your chest and lean back. Proud warrior. Exhale as you come forward for humble warrior, lifting those arms, letting that head drop. Right shoulder comes inside of your right knee. Head drops. Humble warrior. Feel your strength right here. Breathe. Slowly release the arms as you come back up into warrior one. Breathing in, lift those arms, spin your back foot so you're now in crescent lunge. Breathe right here. Take your arms down to the floor. Step back with that right foot. Go through chaturanga. Down, inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Beautiful. Inhale, push up on the balls of your feet. Bend those knees. And come forward. Breathing in. Exhale and fold. Inhale all the way up. Here we go, guys, right away. Exhale. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant those hands, come all the way through your chaturanga. Inhaling up. Exhale, pull it back. This time the left leg goes to the sky. You know what to do. Lift it. Hold it here, left leg stays up. Okay. Keep that left leg up. Push that heel through that back wall, turn your left pinky toe to the ground. Chest goes towards your thigh. Feel it.
On your next inhale, lift that heel 1 inch higher. Beautiful, stay here. Breathe in and exhale, knee to nose. Inhale, straight back. Knee to nose, straight back. Knee to nose, straight back. Knee to nose, hold it, round that back. Look between your palms. Plant that left foot right there. Lift that left arm to the sky. Rotate that rib cage and lift. Looking up at those fingertips, or maybe just straight out in front of you, or letting your head drop back. Lift the right side of your hip a little higher. Breathe right here. Open that heart. Feel it push through your feet. Take your left hand back down. Swivel that right heel down. Foot is at that 45 degree angle. As you lift, breathe in. Good, and lift those arms. You are now in warrior one, left leg forward. Breathe, hips facing the front of that mat. Come back to your breath. Yes, right here. Keep breathing right here. Take your arms. Clasp the hands behind you. Pull them down to open that chest. Arms pull away from your body. Head drops back. Proud warrior. Exhale as you come down to the ground. Humble warrior, left shoulder inside of the left knee. Dropping it down, let that head hang. Feel your strength in your feet. Let those arms lift to the sky. Slowly let go of those arms. Come back up. Warrior one. Rotate that heel back to the ceiling so you are in. Crescent one. Breathe. Beautiful. Feel your strength. Exhale, palms go to the ground. Step back with that left foot. Take it through your chaturanga. Coming forward, elbows squeezing your sides as you exhale. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, pulling it back, downward dog. Beautiful. Inhale as you push up on the balls of those feet. Bend those knees. Exhale as you come forward. Breathe in, halfway lengthen. Exhale, unfold. Breathe in all the way up. You got this, guys. This time, grab that right wrist. Exhale over to your left. Perfect. Breathe in all the way up. Grab that left wrist. Take it to your right. Beautiful. Breathe in. Here we go. A little dance. Shake everything. Shake it. Shake it. Shake it. Shake it. If you don't want to move this quickly, just shake it however feels good for you. Maybe it's your hips side to side. Maybe it's your shoulders. Maybe it's just your head. Become really self-aware. What do you need to shake out? Reset that nervous system right now. Yes. That's it. That's it. Maybe all you need is that smile to bring you a little bit more joy. This movement. Feel the energy coursing through your body just from what's been done so far as we've flown. Breathe. This time, squeeze everything together. Feet are together, knees are together. Drop down into a chair. Squeeze everything, everything. Pull up and in through that lower belly. Drop in. Another inch. Arms go back. As you breathe in, take them up. Exhale, take it back. Inhale. Now you're going to go at your own pace. Breathe. Really come up, maybe even onto your toes. Woo! Know what your body needs right now. Those of you who jumping is in your practice, go ahead, jump and land softly. Yes, remember, jumping is not what everybody's going to do in this practice. Some are just going to go here, some are just going to go here slower. Keep going. Feel your energy coursing through you. Feel yourself getting breathless. That's okay. Keep going. Yes. Couple more. Let's go. And again. Two more. Last one, guys. Stay low. Squeeze. Right here. Arms are up. Your hips are just going to go gently side to side. Only moving about an inch. Go down. go. Squeeze it, squeeze it, squeeze it. Feel it, feel it, feel it. And hold it. Get lower. Move an inch, maybe. Move an inch. You've got this. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. We are in the fire right now. Stay in the fire. You've got this. You are strong. You are resilient. Feel it. Feel it. Feel it. Stay in that fire. Yes. Woo! Even got another log to put on the fire. Look at this. Stella brought us a gift. And on your next breath, you're coming all the way up. Exhale, take that fold forward. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, plant it. Hop, step, or jump back. Let's take it through. Squeeze. Upward dog. Pull it back. Downward dog. Lift through that belly. Yes. Step with your left foot to the middle. Lift your right leg to the sky this time. Bend your knees, stack your hips, let your foot fall towards your butt. Hold it there. Breathe in, straighten it out again. This time on your exhale, knee to your left elbow. Breathe in, take it to the back. Knee to your right elbow. Take it to the back as you inhale. Exhale, left elbow. Inhale back. Exhale, right elbow. Straight back, two more. Left elbow. And back, right elbow, and back. Take it to the center, hold it, and round that spine. Yes, guys, stay here, stay here. Step forward with that right foot. Open to your right. Breathe here, you've got this. Yes. Perfect, right hand goes to the ground. Spin that left heel, bringing it up. Warrior one, lift. And on your exhale, arms come down. Inhale as you pull the arms back and drop the head back. Exhale as you come forward. Dropping that head, arms lifting. Breathe in and lift to the sky again. This time we're gonna turn into warrior two. Right here, dropping in. Very talkative today, sorry. Drop in a little lower. Here's what I want you to do. Open your heart and lift it a little higher. Let those arms spread and just float. Your knife edge of your left foot is pushing into the ground. Drop into that right leg. Keep your shoulders straight over your hips and look out over that right hand. If you want to feel lighter, turn those palms up. Let those shoulders come down away from your ears. Beautiful. Drop in, you guys. Breathe in and reverse that warrior two. Exhale and come into extended side angle. So your right forearm is on your left thigh. Left arm comes straight up over the head. Drop in and take it over even more. Maybe turn your head to the sky. Maybe keep it forward. Really reach. And right here, those of you who this is in your practice, take the right arm out as if you're holding a beach ball or the sun or the moon in your hands. Feel that strength. Breathe in as you come back. Reverse, warrior two. Exhale, we're going to cartwheel all the way down to the ground. Step back with that right foot. Go through your chaturanga. Breathe in. Exhale, pull it back. Yes, inhale, push up onto the balls of those feet. Exhale, step or hop it forward. Inhale and halfway lift. Exhale, forward. Come back to that breath, guys. Here we go, all the way up. Grab that right wrist. Feel it through your side bodies. And switch. Breathe in, up to the sky. Exhale, fold forward. You've got this. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, step, hop. Float it back. Come all the way down and down. Breathe in. Exhale, pull it back. Lift that left heel to the sky. On your exhale, bend, stack those hips. Hey. There we go. Breathe in, take it straight up again. Exhale, knee to the right elbow. Inhale, straight back. Exhale to the left elbow. Inhale, back. Right elbow. and back. Left elbow. Back. Here we go. Here we go. Feel your strength. Pulling out through that core, pushing back through your heel. Inhale. To your right. Back. To your left. This time to the center. Hold it here. Lift up, round that back, look between your palms, plant that foot, and open. Yes, lift up through. Perfect. Take that left hand down, spin your right heel, come up into warrior one. Breathe up, in. Exhale, drop those hands behind your back. Inhale as you open that chest to the sky, proud warrior. Exhale as you come forward with intention. Humble warrior. Beautiful, guys. Inhale as you come up into warrior two. Cartwheeling those arms. Back foot is at a 90 degree angle. Arms straight out. Dropping down and in. Knife edge of that right foot pushing into the floor. Dropping into that left knee. Shoulders directly over our hips, pulling up through our heart. Again, if you would like to feel lighter and lifted, turn those palms up. Make sure you're letting your shoulders stay down. Dropping into that left leg. Feel your strength as if you're pulling everything together in the center. At the same time, you're pulling out and dropping through. Beautiful. Next inhale, come back to a reverse warrior two. Then come forward, left forearm on your left thigh, right arm to the sky. Drop in, feel it through that right side body. Take that right arm over your head. Maybe look up at the sky. Open that chest. Stay here or here, or be strong, lift and hold the sun in between your hands. Yes, this is not for everyone, and this is not for everyone every time, for sure. Hold that sun, and then wave it back to that reverse warrior two again. And we're going to take it all the way down to the ground. Beautiful. Step that left foot back. Come forward through your chaturanga. Breathe in, lift. Exhale, pull it back. Yes. Stay here and just feel your breath. Feel your heart beating right here. Push up off the ball to those feet. Bend those knees. Hop, step, or walk it forward. Halfway lift. Exhale and down. Coming all the way up. Here we go, guys. Grab that left wrist. Exhale it over to one side. Inhale back up. Other side. Come back to the center. We're not going to bend over. We're going to take those feet together. We're going to squeeze it. Palms come to heart center. So we're back in that chair position. This time we're going to add a prayer twist. So breathe in, on your exhale, twist to your right, outside of your left arm, goes outside of your right thigh. Use that resistance to push and twist maybe a little bit further. Let that head drop back. Right elbow's pointed towards the sky. Breathe in, come back to the center. Exhale as you bring the palms together and twist to your left. Beautiful. Drop in here. Use the resistance. Breathe in. Come back to the center. Exhale. Palms to the heart and twist. Breathe in to the center. Exhale. Palms to the heart and twist. Inhale. Center. Exhale. Let's twist. Inhale. Center. Exhale, twist. One more each side. Here we go. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale, straight up, all the way up, all the way up. Extend. Exhale and fold. Beautiful, guys. Inhale halfway. Exhale through your chaturanga. Take it forward and all the way down and through. Lift it up. Exhale, pulling it back. Here we go. Right leg to the sky. Yes, bend the knees. Stack the hips. Open them. As you open the hips, pull your chest back towards that left thigh. Drop that head. If it is in your practice and you would like to flip your dog, slowly rotate that left foot and let the right heel come down. Lift your hips straight up to the sky. Right arm goes back over your head. Let your head drop back. Breathe right here. Squeeze those glutes together and open your heart as you lift your hips. As you exhale, we're going to flip back over and through. This time, bring your knee to your chest. Rotate it to the left. Either stay here or bring it through. This is Dancing Warrior. You can stay in Dancing Warrior. You can come to the supported side plank. If you're in Dancing Warrior, your right leg is through and your left arm goes up and back. Beautiful. Exhale as you pull that leg back through. Flip it over. Right leg goes back to the side. Exhale, knee to the left. Inhale, back. Exhale, knee to the right. Back to the left. You got this. Back to the right. Almost there. Left and back. Right. One more, guys. One more. Bring it to the center. Hold it here. And look between those palms. Drop it. Spin that heel down right away, going right up into our warrior one. Breathe. Exhale as the arms come down. One breath with each. Lift, proud warrior. Open those arms. Exhale and fold forward. Inhale, bring it back up. Spin into warrior two. Beautiful. Inhale, reverse warrior two. Exhale, supported side angle. If you would like to hold the sun right here, go ahead. Inhale, reverse warrior two. Exhale, supported side angle. Turn that back foot. Both arms go out in front of you. Now you can either hold it right here, your feet are both facing forward, arms out, or you can push up into an airplane. If you're pushing, push through that front leg, lift that back heel, feel your strength, lift through your belly, palms facing the floor, open your heart, and lift. Yes. Turn that pinky toe towards the ground, you've got this. Pull back, feel your strength here. Feel your foot being supported by Mother Earth, pushing that energy up through you, lifting up and out. And slowly bringing your left foot up and through. Arms come up. You're going to wrap that left leg over your right. We're going to eagle pose. Your left arm is going to come under your right. Arms come up as you sit down and in. Oh yes, we are being challenged. Stella is challenging us today. Find the peace. And lift. Step out. Shake those legs out. Beautiful. Breathe in. Exhale. Take your fold forward. Inhale. Halfway lengthen. Drop it down. Breathe in. Come all the way up. Exhale as you squeeze everything together. Hands to prayer position. Drop into that chair. Yes. Feel it. This time, take your hips side to side gently. Squeeze it and feel it. Breathe in. Arms come up. Exhale. Prayer twist to your right. Inhale up. Exhale. Prayer twist to your left. Inhale up, Exhale, prayer twist. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, hold it down here. Drop down another inch. Challenge yourself right here. Push up onto the balls of your feet. Yes, if you come back down, just join us when you can. Lift up through your perineum. Lift up through your lower abdominal area and lift those arms. Beautiful. Ready? Breathe in all the way up to standing. Woo! Shake it. Shake it. Deep breath. Exhale and fold. Let's go, guys. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, plant those palms. Step or hop back. Take it down and through, upward dog. Exhale, pull it back. Lift that left leg to the sky. Breathe. Exhale as you stack those hips, opening them, pulling your chest back towards your thigh. If flipping the dog is in your practice, go for it. Lift your hips to the sky, left arm up and over the head as the head drops back. Everything is open. Exhale as you flip back over, left leg goes to the sky. Exhale, knee comes into the chest, it rotates to the right. Either drop down into supported side plank or step it out in the dancing warrior. Stay here. Exhale as you pull that leg back in. Bring it to the sky. Exhale, knee to your right elbow. Inhale back. Exhale to your left elbow. Straight back. Right elbow. Breathe. Breathe, right elbow one more time. Back, left elbow. Knee to nose. Hold it here, step between. Breathe. Lift. Exhale as you pull those hands back behind you, pull it back. Open that heart. Exhale as you drop forward into humble warrior. Arms are lifting over your head. Breathe in, lift all the way up into warrior two. Dropping in. Inhale, reverse warrior two. Exhale, supported side angle or hold the sun. Inhale, warrior two, reverse. Exhale, turn that back foot. So both feet are in line, arms are shooting out. Now you're going to push off and we're going to lift off in the airplane. So push off those feet, find that beautiful balance, lift those arms up and away. Palms facing the floor, chest open. Keep that left knee slightly bent if you tend to hyperextend your knee. That right heel one more inch, flex that foot. Woo! Feel that strength in your balance. The beauty of the flow, the beauty of the breath, the beauty of the stillness. Breathe in as you slowly come up to standing, bringing that knee up to your chest. Bring it over. Wrap the foot around your chin. Right arm comes under your left. Lift the arms up and drop in eagle pose. No more. Breathe in, come out, and shake it out. Shake it out and just breathe. And exhale. How are we doing, guys? Stella's moving. Exhale and fold. Breathe in and halfway lengthen. Exhale and fold all the way down. This time we're just gonna hang here. Shake your head out like you're saying no. Shake it out like you're saying yes. Maybe you're shaking your legs out at the same time. Feel that breath. Bend your knees enough so that your belly or your chest touches your thighs. Feel your heartbeat. Head is dropped. See if you're low enough that we can get those hands on the ground. And then slowly take your feet to the side edges of the mat. Turn your heels in. And we're going to slowly drop down into goddess squat. Beautiful. Now, it's easy for some people to drop in so much that they're not using their muscles. So lift up maybe an inch out of that. Use your elbows to push out. Yes, on your thighs, not actually on your knees. And lift an inch. And then lower. Lift. And lower. Breathe. And lower. Good. From this position, some of you have grow in your practice, and that's what we're going to do. For those of you who that is not part of your practice, we're going to take some baby steps right here. So we're going to take our palms, we're going to put them on our mat. So if I'm sideways, it's going to look like this. My hands are on the mat in front of me, and I'm just going to slowly take my weight forward a little bit and feel what that feels like. Head comes out as the front of that triangle. And now I'm going to come out and notice I'm going to lift my hips up. Those of you who have pro, go ahead and do it. I'm going to make basically a place for my legs to rest on my triceps. And I'm just going to come up onto my big toes. And maybe you can just lift one foot and the other one's still holding you up. And then try it with the other one. And if it's something you want to try, slowly take it forward, feel your strength, and lift. Big toes together, see if you can lift those hips a little higher. Pull up through your perineum, the lowest part of your belly. Yes, and then slowly drop it back down. Goddess squat. We're gonna roll it all the way back down onto the ground. Woo! Shake out our legs. Coming down, a little roll on our backs. Maybe it's forward and back, maybe it's side to side for you. Just roll it out. We got one more to get playful with right here. It's our roll to our low squat. So it's here. Here. Maybe you grab the back of your thighs. Maybe you push off the ground with your hands. Maybe you just stay on your back and roll. Have fun with it. Those of you who want a little more work, add a jump up. Woo! Lower all the way. Roll. Yes. Two more rolls, whichever way you're doing it. And let's just stay on our backs together right here. Woo! Pull those knees in. Great job, guys. Feet up to the sky. Again, shaking everything out. Take the feet back down. And we're actually going to roll over. Because we've been doing, in these classes, bridges and wheels, but we haven't done any bows. So we're going to do a backbend of your choice. If a wheel or a bridge is what you prefer, or a camel, do those. I have not yet done a bow in this class, so that's what I'm going to do. I'll show you the options first. So bridge, right here. Arms can be under and holding. Wheel would be all the way up, okay? Camel. It's going to be this one. The hands here, pushing the hips out, dropping your head back. Okay, bow. Those of you ready with me, we're going to lay on our bellies. We can also do this modified. So let's all start on our bellies. Head, forehead into the mat. Just breathe right here. Now take your arms straight in front of you. with your thumbs up. Forehead down. Squeeze your legs and ankles and just lift. And lower. This is also called Superman. I like to call it Wonder Woman. Ready, let's lift it up. A little higher, squeeze and lift. Think about squeezing your ankles and inner thighs together. And lower. Last one, here we go, lift it. Reach those arms out. And relax. Just windshield wiper your knees side to side. You can either have one fist under your forehead or turn your head to one side. Keeping our feet bent, we're gonna reach back and grab our ankles. If you can only do one leg at a time, that's okay. So you're gonna grab one ankle or both. Head is on the ground, and you're gonna use the strength in your legs to lift your chest up and out. So I'm gonna pull back with my ankles to pull and lift my heart and open, and then I'm gonna lift my knees off the ground. And some people like to rock in this pose. I like to flex my feet, pull my knees together to open my heart and lift. And Stella's so kindly put the ball right in front of my head, so I cannot miss it. And slowly come down and out. Just with any pose, you want to be gentle on yourself. Drop that head to one side or the fist under your forehead. No, lay down, lay down. Okay, are we ready to do that one again? Maybe you grab the opposite ankle first, or maybe you're just doing one side. Whichever you are, that's correct, okay? Here we go. Push back with those feet. Lift, using your legs to pull your chest up and open. And maybe you rock on it. Pull those knees together. Take that pressure off your lower back. Breathe, everybody. Let that heart get wide open and release it down. Windshield wiper those legs. Beautiful. Hands come to the sides of our chest. We're going to pull up and back into a child's pose. Let your head drop. Feel your breath. Roll your head on the mat side to side. If it feels like it's the right thing in your body, take those hips, gently swaying them side to side. And then push up onto all fours. Breathing right here. Lift your left arm to the sky. Exhale as you thread it through and under and drop your head down. Right arm reaches in front of you and you push that right shoulder into the floor, feeling that beautiful stretch. Bring that right hand back under the shoulder. Lift yourself up and let the left arm lift. Take it back down, coming all the way back to that breath. Maybe those hips are going again. This music is helping with that. Side to side, or maybe it's up for the happy cow and out for the angry cat. And breathe. And exhale. Feel that energy flow through you however your body wants to move. Maybe it's just shaking your head out.
Right arm goes to the sky right here. Take it up. Exhale as you take it through. Drop that head down. Left arm stretches out over your head and then pulls down. Feeling that stretch through both shoulders in different places. Slowly slide that left hand back under the left shoulder. Push up, right arm goes to the sky. Exhale, bring it down. Gently shake out each wrist and each arm. Beautiful. Being very gentle on your body, we're going to lift up into a downward dog. We're going to take the right leg all the way up to the sky. Bring the right knee towards the right wrist. And then drop in to the stretch. If doing this on your back is where you need to be, then switch your position. Otherwise, you're right here on your back. It's gonna look like this. Take your pick. You can actually also do the stretch sitting in a chair. It's a great one to do at work. So before you drop into the stretch, lift up, breathe in. Exhale, and let your body drop in and all the way so you can really let the ground underneath you completely support you. Stack your fists or just drop your forehead straight into that mat. With each exhale, let your body melt into that mat. Notice where your body is still holding on to tension. And take your breath to that spot. Give yourself permission to release it. And then slowly walk yourself up. Bring that left leg around. Cross it over your right. And sit up nice and tall. Your left hand behind your left hip, right arm goes up to the sky, and then we twist. So we want to lengthen our spine up and then twist and look over that left shoulder as the outside of the right arm goes on the outside of the left thigh. This is a big pretzel. And breathe into it. See what can just release. Beautiful. Gently unwind and do a counter twist over to your right side. Breathe in, come back to the center. Untwist those legs. Slide them around behind you, unless you're going on your back, and then go ahead, drop onto your back. Otherwise, you're coming up in a downward dog. That's how I like to enter this. Lifting the left leg to the sky. Exhaling as we bring that left knee to the left wrist. Slide that right leg out behind us a little further. Breathe in and lift. And exhale and drop. Stay right there and just notice. Your breath. Notice. places in your body that might need a little more love. Notice where you want to move some energy and just let your breath run over those areas as if they're little tiny pebbles in a stream and your breath is the water, just smoothing those pebbles out. Let yourself be there. This is what's called a yin pose. And when we get close to the ground and really feel the energy releasing and being renewed, we like to stay in these positions for a minimum of 2 minutes. A true yin class, we would stay in these big muscle positions for at least 5. Let yourself breathe right there. And then slowly lift up and roll yourself onto that left hip as you lift your right leg up and around. Getting into our nice little pretzel here. Pulling that knee in and sitting really tall, pushing your sit bones into the ground. My right hand is going to go behind my right hip. Left hand is going to reach up tall, lengthening my spine, and then twisting, looking over my right shoulder. And then relax into that twist. Come back to the center, counter stretch
the other way.
Back to the center, and we're gonna slowly unwind that body. If there's anything else that your body is craving, please do it now. Maybe it's just legs straight up. Maybe you wanna grab them and pull for a nice little hamstring stretch. We haven't done shoulder stands or plow in this class yet, but it's a little too late today. So if you would like to do them after, please go ahead. Little more of a little spinal stretch to one side and then right away to the other. Knees back into the center. And then nice and slowly, feet go down, and we slowly take them to the corners of the mat. Palms to the ceiling, arms are out. You're like a star, there's 5 points. Let everything in your body completely release and relax as you breathe in deeply. Slowly roll onto one side and then come up to a seated position. As you breathe and bring your palms together, give yourself this opportunity to come back to your intention. Or the beauty of our choice is that we can change our intention here. Give yourself permission to adapt, to morph, to change, and to grow Rub those palms together at your heart. Feel the heat that you generate, that you've generated. Feel the energy that has moved within yourself. And breathe nice and deeply right here. If you'd like to join me in an Om, I'm going to do an Om. I just finished, as I said, if some of you were here, a class in inner engineering. What was really interesting about it is that the background behind the Om, and I'll explain it to you after. Let's inhale deeply together, and if you'd like to join me, go ahead. Otherwise, just exhale. Ready, breathe in. Namaste to each of you. I am so grateful to have been here with all of you and with Stella. To feel my triggers with Stella barking and the ants walking on my mat. So thank you for being the energy that I needed today, for the support, for the love, for just being. So for any of you who are not aware of the background of Om, if you're staying on, if you must go, mwah, love to all of you, but it's three sounds together, and it's three sounds that we can make without our tongue, that basically every creature can make these sounds. They are the most primal of sound, and they cause vibrations in your body that are extremely healing. So if you start to be intentional with it, you'll notice in the ah part, a vibration about 2 inches below your belly button. And that vibration will go every direction in your body. Then during the O part, when your mouth slowly closes, it starts right at the place where your rib cage comes together. And that energy will go through your rib cage and only up. Then when you close your mouth and make the M sound, it starts at the base of your throat and will only go up through your head. And if you focus with intention, you'll feel it vibrating on the end of your nose when you finish the sound. So there is all sorts of, if you look at almost every religion, that sound is made in their prayer. So if you look at Christianity, the Amen, you just take the N off the end, and it's, and if you listen to the way like they sing it in hymns, it is the same. In Islam, it's Amin, which is basically the same. And so it's just a beautiful way that we can all communicate and we are all one. I've been practicing my Om and practicing it in each phase and then putting them together in a balanced form. And I've found that my gets cut off a lot. So just something if you'd like to practice. It's a really interesting practice of these sounds that can heal us with the vibration from within and heal us in our unity, because it sounds that even those who can't speak can make those sounds. Love to all of you. Thanks for those who stayed on to the end. I appreciate all of you. And if anybody has any questions or would like to speak, unmute yourselves. We are done with class. I hope you all